So Gary Vee's launching a new NFT project. What the hell is it, and should you even buy it? So I've been following Gary Vee for many, many years. I'm a big fan of Gary Vee's content and his work and just kind of everything he does. And when I heard he was going to be launching an NFT project soon, I was very, very excited. Now, that NFT project was supposed to launch on May 5th, which is, that's past now. He missed the project and quoted a few technical issues or something along the sort. I think basically it's just not up to par with what he was hoping for. I am very excited about what his NFT project is bringing to the community because it's really the first that we've seen some of the fuller potential of NFTs come into play. Now, what do I mean about that? So Gary Vee is launching this project called VeeFriends, which I will pull up right now. So VeeFriends.com is where you'd go to check it out. You can watch this video, but the real thing is let's meet VeeFriends. So there are 10,255 tokens that are for sale here. And the really cool thing about these tokens is they all have special attributes, yes, in the digital art space that Gary Vee is excited about, but they also provide a very, very interesting access level to Gary Vee. So first, every single one of these 10,255 tokens is access to his annual VeeCon that he's going to be launching, which you can find other information. I'll put as many links as I can down in the description. And then many of these others actually give you even special access or other things. So things like group access. You'll get group access to Gary Vee in a more one-on-one sort of setting. If you buy one of these, you'll get actual one-on-one access here. You want to go garage sailing with Gary Vee? Go garage sailing. You want to get mentored? You want to be on a podcast? You want to see every single keynote that he ever does from here on out? Even though he just said his speaking career might take a big hit because of this conference. You can do that if you buy one of these. If you want to play video games with them or ping pong or, you know, maybe that's your cup of tea. It's not mine, but maybe that's your cup of tea. You get one of those. There's the scholarship access, which it turns out you actually do have to apply for. You can't just buy this one, which I don't know how that's going to work yet. No one really does. But it's interesting, nonetheless. Apparently these, Gary Vee and his team will give you a gift or something. And then there's just the regular admission tokens. Some of these are more rare than the others, and I'm guessing these 20 core bumblebees here are gonna be the cheapest on the platform. Now let's talk about how he's doing the auction, which is also very different from what we've seen on a lot of the NFT platforms. Most of the NFT platforms that you see are doing a traditional type auction, where they start at a low price or a minimum price, whatever it is, and they get bid up over time. Now, those are prone to bots and spam and other things that you don't really want to be bidding against. Who out there remembers those eBay snipers? Pew, pew. Yeah, those were only way to win a bid back in eBay, man. Well, Gary Vee is doing what's called a Dutch auction, which to be honest, I've never heard of before and had to look this up. So what a Dutch auction is basically a reverse auction. It's kind of how I think about it. So they'll start at a top price. So some of these will be starting in the 1 ETH range from what we hear. Some of them will be starting in the 20 ETH range, which like prices over this weekend, that would have put it at what, like $80,000? $80,000 is what it's gonna start at. And when they start there, they will eventually decrease over time until a minimum floor is met. The minimum floor on most of these, we're being told, is about 0.5 ETH. Now, if someone buys it before it reaches that floor, the auction is done. Therefore, a reverse auction. So the longer you wait, the more risk there is that someone else is gonna swipe it out from under you, but you'll get a better price. It's kind of weird, but you kind of got to figure out what you want to pay for these. Now, should you even buy them? That's a good question. Now, if you have some liquid capital sitting around and you already have some Ethereum set up, because he's going to give us 24 hours notice. This is coming out on a Monday, and I'm also filming it on a Monday. Don't judge me for being a procrastinator. You need to get Ethereum into a wallet and get a wallet all set up. You can do that reasonably in a day or two, but if you don't already have it in a wallet, it's a little tight. But if you're like me and you already have some Ethereum in a wallet, I'm currently sitting around 1.7 Ethereum waiting for this auction to go, then it could be something interesting. Now, are you not a fan of Gary Vee? Have you not been following his content for long? It's probably not very interesting, to be honest. I have been, so I'm very excited about the idea of getting to go to VeeCon and getting access to him that way and meeting everyone else in the awesome Gary Vee community. I would love to get one of those group access or one-on-one access tokens, but I probably won't have the ETH for that because, well, we thought they were going to be cheaper than they are. Bummer. So I am going to be trying to buy one or maybe more of these. I may try and target multiple of these cheapest core access tokens as I can, and I don't know. I feel like the flip game might be strong on some of these too, and I would love to just take some of my friends with me to VeeCon. So that's kind of what I'm doing and what VeeFriends is and Gary Vee's new NFT project, and I'm really hoping to see more creators and platforms and other brands and businesses start to view the full potential of NFTs like this, where you can give special access to token holders. It's not just a way to transact in art. NFTs open the world to many, many, many things. And so if you are going to be buying some VeeFriends or attempting to buy some VeeFriends, let me know down in the description and don't go after my tokens, yo. Don't do it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.